in this battle. To my help. And death to the others. To my help! And death to the others!
May the shadow engulf our enemies!
Let's hurry and reach the prisoners before the inquisitors kill them all. Wait here for now. We're still fighting outside.
Is it you? Your Excellency de Sade? It is an honor to have you here in our city.
Greetings. How are you?
To my house! And death!
To
my health! And death to the others!
I am wounded! Shadow engulf our enemy!
the last of the Inquisitors. The fort is safe now. We're done here. Let's lend a hand to our allies outside, as there are still some prisoners there. There's no one left to set free. Let's get out of here. How did the battle go for you?
Your plan was successful, Your Excellency. We won a resounding victory.
Congratulations. And we were able to set the prisoners free. They were completely exhausted, but alive. I would like for you to escort them to the closest village.
At your command, Your Excellency.
Once this is done, you can return to your garrison. And do not worry. The Mother Cardinal will be informed of your valor in combat.
Don't hesitate. Goodbye. May the Enlightened always keep you in his mind.
Your Eminence, I salute you.
Sir de Sade, what can I do for you?
What can you tell me about the Ordo Luminous?
This is our Order of Inquisitors. Its members are associated with a very pure version of our faith. They are in charge of tracking down heresies and ungodly cults and accomplish their tasks with zeal. The discovery of this island and island magic is obviously a real challenge for them, which sometimes leads them to behave a little out of passion, as you have seen.
We managed to dismantle the Ordo Luminous' camp, Your Eminence. And while we were there, we gathered proof of their exactions.
Domitius, you will have to answer for the actions of your order on this island.
Your Eminence, I assure you that...
Enough. There will be an investigation. I hope that I will not discover that you were involved in this matter. In any case, you will have to explain your inability to control your own men. But please continue, Your Excellency.
The guards served you well and bravely followed your orders.
They will be thanked and rewarded for it. But it is to you, Your Excellency, that I express my deepest gratitude. Without your intervention, Teleme as a whole would have appeared as a monster in the eyes of the Islanders.
It was my pleasure, Mother Cardinal.
Greetings!
Greetings! Do you want to travel without tiring yourself out? So...
Thanks, but I'd rather walk.